Babes?
Back again with Mr. Cole.
Now we are here to finish the album.
This day what? The half season and rich. Pride is the devil.
What a title.
Pride is the devil. Pride is the devil.
Yes. I can see why he would say that. And we always talk about pride as well. Sometimes you have to put pride aside and do what you have to do to better yourself.
I say because if you don't want to put pride aside.
Pride is the devil. And so for example, a female want to do something or read somewhere, she have to probably sell her body that is not looked as godly. So pride is the devil would be, you know, in that context to me.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's see what Mr. Cole has to say. 8 bars in the demo, no pre.
8 bars, let's go. Hold on. This sound like this one flow over here. I want song already. Pride is the devil. You got a hold on me. So I want to catch it flow away in here already.
Bright lights in the city.
Bright lights pass me in the streets. This emergency. Somebody dying.
Yeah.
Bright lights in the streets really shouldn't really have to be that. Bright light should have been more like something good.
You know.
But when it's bright light pass out and it's an emergency, then you know it's not a good.
So, but the person, maybe not dead still, no, but the chance of them dying.
It's a possibility.
Yeah.
White lights can't be in the city, it's emergency. I'm thankful cause I made it past my 30s, no one murdered me. Still remember vividly a nigga pulled a gun on me. I'm petrified but moving like I got no sense of urgency. Try to make a nigga act way harder than he really be. Try to hide the shame of sin, cut off all utilities. Try to hide the pain of going.
Pride make him better when he cut off all the utilities.
Still remember vividly a nigga pulled a gun on me. I'm petrified but moving like I got no sense of urgency. Try to make a nigga act way harder than he really be. Try to hide the shame of sin, cut off all utilities. Try to hide the pain of growing up in hell and poverty. Try to make a nigga feel the way that you will follow me. Make a nigga flash your guys like he hit the lottery. Make a baby mama make shit harder than it gotta be. Make you have to take your bitch to court to see a prodigy. Make you have to use your last resort and pull a robbery. Pride be the reason for the family dichotomy. Got uncles and some aunties, yes, we try to give a colony. Slowly realizing what the rule of mama called me. It got me feeling different when somebody said it proud of me. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And he left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil.
Pride make no people live R.I.P.
He got a hold on me.
Pride is the devil. So then I chop up some, like somebody feature somebody.
Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. If you're the boy, then when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. If you're the boy, then when you're gone, will I have anything?
Yeah.
Will I be destroyed? Yeah. Too much money to count, but the amount, 10 of a bounce. I got a pair, nigga, to add it up. You pay somebody to make sure whatever money he say, to make it up. Got right to rest, I'll make it up. Stack it up. You reach it, I like it up. Break it down, weigh it up, and I'm backing up. Make a five of money to drink it.
May I pull you up for that flow then? Not hear what he's saying 100%, but pull it up for that flow.
Will I have
anything, or will I be destroyed? Yeah. Too much money to count, but the amount, 10 of a bounce, I got a pair, nigga, to add it up.
Alright, too much money to count, that the check never bounce.
Alright. To pay somebody to destroy. Yeah. Too much money to count, but the amount, 10 of a bounce, I got a pair, nigga, to add it up. To pay somebody to make sure whatever money's.
I paid somebody to add it up. Ooh, that is a countant right there, come on.
Yeah. Too much money to count, what's the amount? 10 of a bounce, I got a pair, nigga, to add it up. To pay somebody to make sure whatever money he say, I'm making up. Got rights and rights.
Ooh! Busta Rhymes, the Senate one time already too. He have a countant, but he have a countant watch, a countant they watch, a countant they watch, a countant there.
So what I mean, he have a count and a count up the money, but he have a next account and you make sure he say,
whatever he count and say, make sure he say correct. Say so have a count and oversee the account. Come on, Jay. Come on.
What's the amount? 10 of a bounce. I got a pair, nigga, to add it up. You pay somebody to make sure whatever money he say, I'm making up. Got rights and rights, I'm making up. Stack it up. You reaching out, acting up. Break it down, weigh it up, and I back it up. Make a flag on the dribble. Make a plan with us as a negative. Go back to start as well. I'm gonna boss my closet level. Ain't no update from my schedule. Long as I live, we live forever. So my twin is shit, get better. These niggas shit, let me to him. Got my G up, I can send it back. They have sex on the jet. I don't need them, that shit in the past. I'm sitting like what's this. Got my speed up, full, I want to gas. It's not a CNJ. I can beat him out.
When I be destroyed, come to me with everything, it's starting to get annoying. I'm addicted to parentheses and it's crazy, yeah, I know it. Watch the money coming in, it drive me crazy, not destroyed. I'll be crazy if I blow it. Pride is the devil.
You see? So he got this money coming in and he crazy not to show it, but he crazy if he
not to blow it.
So that means having wise in the money to say, you know. Damn, man.
I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And it left so many RIP. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil.
Alright, our next is. Let go of my hand!
Yo, so you didn't notice that I never did realize that the album cover of a basketball rim never on fire.
Mm-hmm. You may need to pay attention, but I was seeing it on other channels.
I see the background, you know, and I like some of the seat, but me never did really look at it. What?
Okay.
Sometimes I question whether this shit matters. Put the substance into something in the world for use and instant gratification. I found this instrumental on my phone while on vacation. Eve sent it a year ago or so. I probably heard it before, but slept on it, you know. Shit, I'm always connected as soon as you press play. At times you gotta step away, do some living. Let time provide a new prescription, giving truer vision. I dibble dabble in a few religions. My homie constantly telling me about Quran, putting me on. I read a few pages and recognize the wisdom in it. But I ain't got the discipline for sticking with it. Now I'm on the way to...
But you see what I said, but you know, discipline to stick with it.
Yeah, because he even doubled in our others.
Yeah.
And then he put him onto the Quran. So he probably already in Christianity. Then he probably went into Hinduism. Muslim.
Or probably Muslim.
No, Quran is Muslim. That's what I
mean. Okay.
Yeah, Quran is Muslim. So he said doubled in our others. Hinduism, you understand? Even Judaism. Yeah, Judaism is Quran as well.
They got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my biggest critic. I wanna be my biggest fan, like how I was when did nobody know my jam. Today my son said that, let go my hand, reminding me one day he's gonna be his own man. And my job is to make sure he's equipped. I gotta make sure he not no bitch, cause niggas bound to try.
You might talk about says in some of the flip go in my hand.
You hear the part that is like him have to make sure that he's equipped.
So make sure say he's equipped.
He's equipped.
Yeah, oh. No, equipped.
Oh, come here, say no. That sound. No. Like what?
No, man.
Okay.
You gotta make sure say
so. Reminding me one day he's gonna be his own man. And my job is to make sure he's equipped. I gotta make sure he not no bitch, cause niggas bound to try. If I said I was the toughest growing up, I would be lying. I had a fear of getting punched while everybody eyeing. Add to that a constant fear of dying by gunshot wound or other violent type of illness. I kept a tough demeanor on the surface, but was mostly just pretending. Luckily my bluff was working way more often than not. But sometimes a nigga pulled my car trying to expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was scuffling just to save face. Couple wins, couple losses, some broken neck.
Come on.
Because he's never tough, but he can't act like him
a little bitch. He can't act like him a little bitch.
So he have to act bad just
if he... And having a gun, yes. Having a gun, we just kind of show it. So, okay, this ball is not to be bumped with. But when he was actually tested, it's like, I don't want to do this.
So he have to punch up some niggas to show a face. Realize he can't do shit.
It was just the same face. Couple wins, couple losses. Some broken up, too quick to call it. My last scrap was with Puff Daddy.
I like that. And when we must have Puff Daddy right here, you understand? Because yeah. Of my time, you know, we have to pre-get into all the classes, poop, roll upon the ground,
poop,
and then somebody come and break it up. So we can't solve it.
Okay, yeah.
I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much. Sometimes a nigga pull my car, trying to expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was scuffling just to save face. Couple wins, couple losses, some broken up, too quick to call it. My last scrap was with Puff Daddy, who would've thought it? I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much, you would've thought my favorite rapper was Puff. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just ignorance before it's introduced to currency and clips. But bad licks that happen in the 7, 3, and 6. Shit. Soldiers.
Is he saying that he and Puff Daddy had it out?
Yeah. And he bought that nigga album, so. Because you don't hear my list of Puff Daddy album so much, you don't think it's Puff Daddy and favorite artist.
Currency and clips, a bad mix that happened in the 7, 3, and 6. Shit. Soldiers, marching on, hoping to see home. If I die before I see your smile, just one more time. Soldiers, song. How can we grow any closer? 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 Something inside of us trying to crawl up to the surface. Something is suddenly smothering, stubbornly getting its way. Drowning out the drowning out. I've got a reason to believe that I'll turn out just fine. Soldier strong. Lord, please guide our steps.
So that's all I got from my different.
In that even it sound like him, J.Cole, I do the first verse either. In that even sound like him, but we really say it was him.
Watch us, cover us, so that every move we make is in alignment with your will, your purpose. Please fill us with your spirit. Keep us forever and present. Your presence makes us strong as fathers. Teach us how to lead. Show us how to love.
patient, man. Sure. Alright, so what next up on the album, man? This is an interlude, so we did this already.
I already did the interlude, alright, so let's jump along.
Are you doing this work to
the climb back! Yes, sir!
Which is more important, getting or letting go?
So, which is more important, getting or letting go?
Damn. That's a hard question. It's hard to let go once you're used to that. As a rapper, start going off and the exclamation turning and I would flip.
Yeah.
My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, no straps to fill for you hauls. More depth than World War II calls around these parks. We put a brown just to drown these stalks of black corpses and county morgues. Those
in the So the man said the more that people can kill more than World War II?
Yeah. I'm not even listening that right now. J.Cole is just trying to be exaggerated.
For you hauls, more depth than World War II calls around these parks. We put a brown just to drown these stalks of black corpses and county morgues. Those images haunting, I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning, I'm still in the morning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash.
Fox. Niggas don't want it. The BET Awards, like, it started. Turn trash right now, you know, that's nobody don't really want to see it again. So nobody want it.
Boys, I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backers trying to go toe to toe, we laugh at you. Stab strap up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they totem pole. Gotta know the ropes and a protocol. Or they going for show, blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Make a little tune come.
Should have blasted half off like a promo code.
Oh, they going for show, blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Make a little tune called holding clothes, and a nigga still ain't on the fold under pressure, but you know a code.
old dude. Nigga diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm pulling gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the goat like they call Cheeky Sosa. In my section, known like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body, lay frozen, that's how I go sometimes. When niggas swaying coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything.
Read this
like a homophobe in this PC culture. Dress me as the goat like they call Cheeky Sosa. In my section known like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body lay frozen, that's how I go sometimes. When niggas swaying coke and not the closing kind. Well, I ain't with that sleeping under the crown like a
rain coconut, but not like the frozen kind.
Then that's how I go sometimes. When niggas swaying coke and not the frozen kind. Well, I ain't
coke and not the frozen kind.
Yeah, coke and not. Coke matter what?
Yeah, but it's a coke and not.
Swaying coke and not the frozen kind. Well, I ain't with that sleeping on the crown like a gopher, so I go for my.
I don't think it's frozen, he said. But think he's saying coke, coconut. Right?
Yeah.
Coconut.
So
like
what,
the
what
plurish, I, like you know, like the plurish kind, like you know, call coconut plurish or something like that.
I the camera was a coconut hard, you know, but the one has the coke hard, like.
No, I understand what you're saying. Coconut, yes, but it's like you know, call cake pastry.
Okay.
You understand?
Okay.
Coconut and not the plurish, like coconut is plurish or something like that, but we know.
Okay. Okay. Not.
It's when coke and not the closer kind. Well, I ain't with that sleeping on the ground like a gopher, so I go for mine.
Everything come back around full circle. Why the lies sound blessing, but the truth hurts. Everybody gotta cry once in a while. But how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. And now I know why they call it blue. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off. Bodies get hogged off. Passing up through the perception, I hold up my breath in the car, I talk. It's time for me feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought her on close to me before, but he became a nigga to drop and all the hoes in me. I slowly peep jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is with.
What you gonna feel the jealousy when he spoke to me? But so in can feel the jealousy for them breath and then speak to you.
I slowly peep jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs of death on the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga go sleep with your captain. He eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated his poker. I felt this potency, timosity. Niggas gonna hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heated that. What got shown to me was streaming that. Some niggas you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend the clap as often as the genius that misquoted me. Meanwhile, I see that your balance is glistening. I'm glad that you shine the need. I remind you, my niggas is down in the nickel. Trivin' or whatever corner can find, a pity is trying to commit it. Just to get by for a limited time, the steepest of mountain, they trying to climb on here, trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the top, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you niggas wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into my guys, slowly revealing myself, building my wealth. A nigga, that's why I'ma kill myself. Trust me.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound blessing, but the truth hurts? Everybody gotta cry once in a while. But how long will it take before you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. And now I know why they call it blue. Yeah.
J.Cole!
Everybody mentions suicide prevention and even in a hotline. To call up an extension, but I got a question. What about a fucking homicide? Meeting number four, my niggas too calm. Remember there's a person who changes in my mind.
Back. All right, so what next I know? close. Close.
You are close.
Close. Philmatic. One, two, one. Listen. Close. I stare at my dreams as they approach. Gotta be patient and trust in God, he the coach. Temptations are taking a shortcut, but I don't. I ain't tryna be an almost. When I get it, I'ma float. Going on a day.
Within a love, yeah. Almost when I get it.
Come on. Yeah, no shortcut to this shit. Patience.
I'ma float. Gone are the days we was close. Now when I see you, I look at you just like a ghost. A shell of your former self, so caught up with that dope. Two niggas singing two different notes, and you know I got a coast. Nothing but a dollar and some hope. Up in them.
Two niggas singing two different songs. Okay, so this is some Freddy's talking about here. So, like some friend. When you see nowadays, it's theoretically like it's a ghost. No, I'm saying two different tunes because you change or me change or whatever it might be. We're not the same.
Oh, I got a coast. Nothing but a dollar and some hope. Up in the wide, but damn, what hurts me the most? You was a good nigga, we knew each other's folks. Now you gotta ride around with the toast and you keep that shit close. Cause niggas plotting on you since you chose to roll around with the candy paint on spokes. You know fear niggas don't like it when you boast. You know Twitter be taking notes and they watching you close. But maybe you don't see them cause the smoke clouding your vision from every cigar that you tote. Plus the lean you sipping, which started as a joke. Got you now feeling for your next dose. Meanwhile, I'm so close. Don't even give a fuck that I'm.
So that means you can start taking jokes on into and feel. Yeah. So you start feeling for the next dose.
Feeling for your next dose, meanwhile I'm so close. Don't even give a fuck that I'm broke. Cause in my mind I'm rich with shit out of rope. Therefore I'm convinced that this is supposed to happen. And in time I'ma blow, they gon' label me the GOAT. How long has it been since we spoke? Last night I jumped up from my sleep, I was soaked. Calling a nightmare, the scene that awoke me. Involved you and niggas I ain't know. They was creeping up close. I saw the heat tucked in their coats. You didn't notice cause you was busy counting dough. I tried to get up when nothing came out of my throat. Niggas cocked back the hammers and you froze. In your eyes I saw hope. Hope of a better way to cope with the pain and the scars and the lean and the coat. And I swear in that moment I wish we were still close. Maybe I could've saved you but no. Trigger squeeze, gun smoke. I opened up my eyes with a joke. Heart pumping like Usain Bolt. Reach for my phone, missed calls and a text message note from my mama saying you just got smoked. Damn, this life is no joke.
What did you just get that text? But you know some
call
from your mother and your mother tell him say him friend just get smoked.
Oh, nigga, you say him just get smoked.
So but him dreaming and him wake up and him see him thing.
But my mama said he just got smoked. Where it's like with smoke. Close.
Yeah.
That is close.
Yeah.
We have been apart for a period of time for whatever reason. When you come back around, it's like we don't know each other. You're like a stranger to me. Then all of this go down and my dreams say I'm gonna die and just wake up and say like, for real life.
Fuck. You say you wake up smoked and wake up in a holy
water. Yeah, holy water. Sweat. Whole sweat. Wash him.
So it's saying your dream is him friend dead? We just ride out.
Hunger on hillside.
Hunger on hillside.
Alright.
If I quit now, then I'm dead wrong. Fighting off this hunger for hours. Big step, but nigga don't get stepped on.
Yeah.
Money, my favor, respect on.
Yeah.
Still gonna be me when success gone.
Okay.
Money might fade, but
But respect once. And I'm still gonna be the same person I am. Yeah. Come on, no matter what. Come on.
Hey, but respect, y'all. Still gonna be me when success gone. I don't speak the language of cowards. I walk through the flame like I'm Teflon. I sucked up the pain and I kept on. Whole world know my name, bitch, my rep strong. We sold out in less than an hour. These words I still sing like I'm slept on. I sin so I can't cast the next stone. Unless it's baguettes round my neck bone. Inside of my brain lies a power. You can't get this game from no TED talk. I wanna know if they understand me.
Clear up. And say, so I'm poor. So I'm poor there and I'm free, man. You can't get this from the TED talk. So now motivation can't really get this power we have inside of me. But basically, that's what I
mean. You can't get this game from no TED talk.
So you get this game from the TED talk. So, but
you can't get this game from no TED talk. I wanna know if they understand.
I'm motivation.
Yeah. Hold on, this way they gon' tell me. For the red guy, prayers already. Running up the stairs on the tower. Running up these stairs by the hour. If I drop the 10 money showers, when you get your taste and you're sour. Shit gon' get hard, keep your head strong.
Keep your head strong.
The money might fade, but respect don't want to.
Prices will be a respect on.
Still gon' be me with success, but
still gon' be me.
Big step for me, don't get stepped on. Wave my tongue like razors in the side of hourglass. Biggest dollar stack with every hour pass. I catch you playing in summer lane and I'ma fire your ass. Put your game on top of that, don't need no chiropract. They call me on PWC, I got my
chiropract.
Yeah, well, they sit in there and crack. Okay.
And I'ma fire your ass. Put your game on top of that, don't need no chiropract. They call me on PWC, oh. I got my
Okay, so I put the game for them back in and in a chiropractor. Because I know say the chiropractor. Cracker for relieve pain, so he had the whole game on him back. So, okay. So you know, he had no pressure for relieve the pain when I'm feeling, he had the whole game on him back. When I feel pain, you use something to lick you for relieve the pain and all, something there. So, when you have the game on him back, all that pressure, he didn't need none of that, he can be all in pain, he carried the whole game on him back.
Don't need no power crack. They callin' me on PWC, I got my power back. Ain't fuckin' around me, evil, and they gon' get you out of that. Niggas can't see me on no one that's worth a dollar crack. You hit the weights, congratulations, cause you built something. You taking a lot of boxing lessons, but you still pussy. I see right through you niggas just like Tupac hologram. Ain't doing no yellow book and me gon' be a lot.
But I see through your pussy like Tupac hologram.
Ain't doing no yellow book and me gon' be a lot of M's. I'm feeling myself, I'm building my way up to the...
Book it mean, there gotta be a lot of
M's. You taking a lot of boxing lessons, but you still pussy. I see right through you niggas just like Tupac hologram. Ain't doing no yellow book and me gon' be a lot of M's. I'm feeling myself, I'm building my wealth up to the siren. I put my tongue all in my bitch, she get that hiring. I ain't doing no junk no more, I stop creeping.
Cool, I didn't know that. So you put your tongue in that bitch and there gotta be a lot of hollering. Cool, I didn't even know that, sir.
I put my tongue all in my bitch, she get that hollering. I ain't doing no junk no more, I stopped creeping 6 years ago. Fuck fucking them hoes until you realize that you is the hoe. Shit gon' get hard, keep your head strong. If I quit now, then I'm dead wrong. Fighting off this hunger for hours. Big step for me, don't get stepped on. The money might fade, but respect on. Still gon' be me when success gone. I don't speak
the language. I'm gonna be me when the success gone.
I walk through the flame like I'm Teflon.
Can't be afraid of sunlight. Spotlights when it comes. All the pain you hold makes you worth your right and wrong. Can't be afraid of sunlight. Spotlights when it comes. All the pain you hold makes you worth your right and wrong. I'm
Because sometimes it takes a while to really get all these out. You know, I mean, we're doing back to back the other day, but we have so many other stuff to put out now that we're just trying to just, you know, just make a one go with that and get it out the way. Because we like J.Cole like that, you understand? We really wanted to hear what he has to say. We didn't want to just put it aside and just no continue again, because we all know that it's a fire album. Just wondering what he's gonna do a next one. That's a question of what is Cole gonna do a next one, because this one has been successful so far for him.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Alright, so we have more work to do. On to the next one. 8 bars.
Out. Yeah.